You know, observing the love Jenna and Brent bring together is like watching a lion mate with a tiger. Two distinctive beasts upon themselves. For those of you who are not familiar with the liger, it's a hybrid cross between a male lion and a tigress. Both of the best worlds, comparable to Jenna and Brent.
We actually met here at work. He was an intern and I was the chef. We took a trip down to one of our other courses, Raspberry Falls in Virginia. So we had like a 2.5 hour car ride, and she was stuck in the middle seat and I was right next to her, and I thought, man, this girl's smoking hot, you know? So, and then I was nervous because it was the summer and hot, and I was wearing shorts and like she was wearing capris or something, and I was like trying not to have our legs like just relax and rub together, you know. I was kind of working, so my glasses on my head, they kept falling down, and she was like, oh, I can hold on to your glasses, you know. And I was like, oh yeah, and she takes them and slides them on her head. I was like, that's the first step right there, you know what I mean?
That's on the camera.
I was instantly attracted to him, and we just kind of secretly started talking a little bit because we didn't want anyone to think anything suspicious. I went to the Bonmar Aquarium, and we went out to lunch, and he met my mom for our first official date. It was a lot of fun. We hung out and walked around the harbor, and walked around the aquarium, and just
took some selfies together, you know. It was nice. It was a good day. Really, from the moment we first started hanging out and talking, we just meshed together really well. She understands my humor, sometimes dry, sometimes probably annoying, but she understands it. She gets me, I guess, you know, and we have a great time together. We have so much fun. We laugh, even just hanging out, sitting on the couch, you know. We just laugh until it hurts and like tears coming down. We're laughing so hard, you know. We have the best time together.
I have to say, I guess after our first official date, I would think that that was when I thought Brent was the one. We had a fun day together and just hanging out, and the fact that he met my mom and they got along, and you know, it just kind of clicked even more than it had before. We were visiting his family in Myrtle Beach, and we were out in his parents' boat.
And I had them go and dock the boat. We were just sitting there, just waiting in the water. And my stepdad started playing Smile, which is what she's walking down the aisle to, because she loves that song. So the boat's sitting there, we have Smile playing, and
he hid my ring in a can of Pringles, so I wouldn't see him.
Pull the ring out, and then she started to like realize, and I grabbed her and I lifted her up and gave her a big hug, and then I got down on one knee, and she instantly, you know, tearing up, and oh my gosh, she had no idea. So it was perfect.
In the future with Brent, I'm most excited to just continue the next chapter and, you know, growing together and having more experiences and different experiences together, and all the adventures, you know, vacations and different adventures to do together. Hey Brent, we have about an hour and a half until I'm gonna see you at the aisle. I can't wait to see you and to have our ceremony in front of all of our friends and family, and then to get to spend the whole night celebrating together and with everybody around us. Can't wait to see you. Love you.
Jenna today. The luckiest guy. I couldn't be happier. I can't be more excited to see you when those doors open and you come walking down the aisle towards me. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you so much.
You need to turn around and face me.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Yeah, you can't watch. Not yet.
I, Brent, take you, Jenna, from this day forward to be my wife. I promise always to love you, to honor you, to laugh with you in good times, to comfort you in bad times, to stand by your side, and cherish you always.
I, Jenna, take you, Brent, from this day forward to be my husband. I promise always to love you, to honor you, to laugh with you in good times, to comfort you in bad times, to stand by your side and cherish you always.
Yeah, you look so good.
Tell they had something special, something we all want to find for ourselves, true love. I remember the Skype calls between Jenna and Brent from my dorm room, listening to stories of them working together, and even the excited phone calls I would get after they went on their dates. I was able to see their relationship grow through the years, from hearing the beginning stories to really getting to know who Brent was. When we all lived together, I got to see firsthand just how well they complement each other. Separately, you're both very special, remarkable people, and together you guys are complete. So if everyone could raise their glasses and join me in congratulating the bride and groom, congratulations, I love you both, to Jenna and Brent forever.